I'm very happy about today. The team performance was really good, and we could see that the whole team had a lot of energy, and we really wanted this win on the home pitch today. So it was very good to see from all the teammates and all the staff that we fought it for each other, and we played so good today. It was amazing to score my first goal in Sampdoria, so I'm very happy, and thank you for the teammates for backing me up. It was easy to get on the pitch today, so I'm happy. I felt very, very good. It was like the finishing touch on the game that we are in front 3-0. We could have scored more, but it was like the finishing touch, so it was very good. The dedication is for all my teammates and all my family and friends. I'm very grateful for them and for all the times they helped me, so I'm going to keep going. The Sampdoria I've seen is a team with really great motivation. We believe a lot in ourselves now, so we have a lot of motivation going into the next games, and yeah, hopefully we can get the streak going and get some more wins. We're looking forward to the next game. We have two hard games here, and we won both, so now we're looking forward to Atalanta, who is a very good team, so we look forward to playing them.